Look how I updated this flat panel door in one weekend. I cut pieces of inexpensive screen trim so that I'd form two rectangles on the door. I drew a level line on the door and used a combo of wood glue and brad nails to attach the trim to the door. Once that was done, I caulked and primed and then painted with fast-drying door paint. It's so much prettier and I'm really happy with how this turned out.